I'm trained as an anthropologist, and I think that might be why I'm quite curious about the puzzle of people. People to me are inherently interesting. So for me, a lot of how I approach teaching is thinking through the problem of, you know, what makes people interested, what makes people tick, what gives them meaning, and trying to really think that through as part of the puzzle of teaching. In terms of how I manage instruction, I've always been really interested in how we can use experience, human experience, as a way to open our minds and change how we think.
Dr. Brewis has really impacted my educational experience here at ASU in that she's such a unique professor in the learning opportunities that she tries to provide for her students. Dr. Brewis has inspired me so many ways in the way I want to go about my future. Just as a woman, she's so inspiring and she's so distinguished in her field, and she's so passionate about providing opportunities for others and creating an educational environment that's worthwhile and is constantly growing and evolving as you go into your future. And I'm very excited about the future opportunities I'm going to have to work with her and all that I'm going to learn.
This was a really easy nomination to make because when I looked at the full portfolio, what she does, she's in a unique spot because as a director of a school, she can shape a number of programs plus teach her own programs, her own classes. She just is a leader on campus on study abroad, which is a really unique program. She's developed a number of them herself. In anthropology, she started two new degrees in global health. Which is unique on campus. It's also transdisciplinary, which fits the school and the president's mission on interdisciplinary programs, both for undergraduates and graduates. So if you look at what she does in class, what she does as a director, there's this whole range of things that she does, and you add those up, it makes her really unique.
One of the things I've been very involved with since I've been at ASU is the development of our Global Health undergraduate degree, and that holds a very special place in my heart. And I think one of the reasons that is because the students that graduate from that degree, I think they really epitomize what I think of as my goal as a teacher. These are you know, young adults and sometimes older adults that are really interested in making a difference in the world, but in a very thoughtful way. And it's that spark of desire to do the right thing and to do good things and to do things right that I find is the sort of the outcome that I'm aiming for with students. I think that's what I love about teaching.